We begin tonight with breaking news. One person has been stabbed to death and the attacker shot by police at a home west of Gympie.
Let's go straight to Lily Greer at the scene in Kilkeven now. Lily, what more do we know?
Well, Melissa, this is as far as we can take you right now. Police have blocked off the road leading to the property that has been the scene of such horror and devastation this afternoon. We have only just arrived in the last couple of minutes. We were able to get a little closer just before, and I can tell you, at the property right now, there are local officers and there are forensic officers. This is what we can tell you about this timeline so far. Police were called to the property around 3 p.m, responding to reports of an alleged wounding. And we understand that when they arrived, that wounding has proven fatal. Police found a body. We also understand that police have shot another person here. Right now, the circumstances that led to that shooting, how this wounding unfolded, that is all under investigation. This investigation is in its infancy. This crime scene is very early on, and police are still in this area collecting evidence. Right now, we know that senior police inspectors, they are right now racing here from Brisbane, driving here to help with this investigation. They are going to be here well into the evening, trying to piece together what happened. We are expecting to get an update from them later this evening. We're going to stay here into the night as police continue that investigation. And Melissa, we understand that that person police have shot, they are tonight alive and they have been taken to hospital via helicopter.
Lily, thanks for that update.